Whether we like it or not, passwords are part of our daily life. And guess what? You suck at it. And that's where password managers come in. For most of us, there are three problems that keep us from having a more secure password profile. First, we tend to create crackable passwords. Then we tend to reuse those passwords over and over again. And finally, we tend to prefer convenience over security. So what is a password manager? A password manager solves each of those three problems by helping you create long, complex passwords, helping you store those passwords in a secure vault behind a single master password that only you know, and then providing convenient access to those passwords on any device whenever you need it. If the trouble of setting up a password manager just seems like too much work for you, I promise it's not. And throughout the rest of this video, I'm not only gonna walk you through how a password manager works, but I'm also gonna show you how easy it is to set it up. So how does a password manager work? Well, right now you're probably reusing the same passwords over and over again, or you're writing them down on a sheet of paper that you keep near your desk, or keeping them on a file on your computer. All of these leave you extremely vulnerable to hacking and are not very secure ways to do passwords. Now, as I said earlier, a password manager acts as both a password generator and a vault. So let's say that this box is a password manager app. It's gonna help you create a very long, strong password that includes uppercase, lowercase, numbers, symbols, anything to make it complex and unique for every single login that you have. You then store that login inside the password manager app behind a master password that you set and hopefully only you know. So that way when you wanna access all of your different logins, you only have one password that you have to remember, and all of these other passwords are not only unique, but they're also incredibly strong. There are a number of great password manager apps on the market today. For the most part, they all operate exactly the same with just a few minor differences in features. I use 1Password, so that's the program I'm gonna use to show you how to set up a master password in just a moment. But I want you to know that there are many other options out there, including some free open source options. So do your research before you make a choice. Now, let's dive in. Now, the first thing you're gonna need to do after you install any password manager app is you need to set your master password. And I can't stress this enough. You need to set a very strong master password that you can remember. Those are two very important things. And if you need help creating or having a strategy to create that password, you can watch this video here where I offer some ideas. Now, when you log in, you're gonna notice here that I have over 300 logins. That is probably a lot, but you might be surprised at how many logins you have after you start adding all of your different online logins to a password manager app. Now, there are two main places that you could create new passwords as you're setting up a password manager app. The first is within the actual program where you can go in and create a new login. So let's say I wanted to create a login for a Facebook test account. I could have a test email and then a password, which would hopefully be a whole lot better than that one. And then I would put it in at facebook.com, and then I can save that. I have the option to add notes or tags, anything I want to, but I could save that new password, and it is now part of my vault within 1Password for me. Another easy option is just to log in to your regular account. So if I were to log in, I can save this into my password manager app directly from the browser. And this allows me to either update a saved login or save a new login, let's say Facebook tester. And now I've created a new login that I can access anytime that I want. Facebook test, this is the one that I created in the app, and this is the one that I created here in the browser. And then of course I've got my actual login, which I'm blurring out right here. But that just shows you how easy it is to set up the password manager. What's gonna happen is you're going to go in and just log in to your daily accounts like you normally would. You're gonna store those in the password manager app, and then as time goes on, hopefully you're gonna be changing your passwords and making them stronger. And when you do change those passwords, you can have your password manager app, which you can see here, I've got 1Password suggesting this really strong password right here, and then I can use that and have it update my Facebook tester profile. Do you need a password manager app? Absolutely, yes, you do, because there's no way that you as a human can replicate the password complexity or the storage capacity of a password manager app to secure all your online logins. I hope this video has been helpful. If so, give it a thumbs up. Questions go in the comments below, and I always hope that you'll click that subscribe button to get more great content here on All Things Secured.